Now, there we go. Good evening. Thank you all for being here tonight. This is our musical celebration. We are celebrating tonight the fact that after 15 months, we're back on the stage playing for you, a live audience. If you see the layer of the dust up here on the podium, you'd understand what it looks like to not get to do for 15 months. We're celebrating our band being on this stage, and we're celebrating our seniors tonight. We're doing a celebration with a musical journey around the world. The first tune was St. Petersburg March, and it obviously had a very Russian flavor. The next tune, we're going to be moving to Africa. We're going to be doing two childhood pieces that are written together as a medley called Kenya Contrasts. Okay, so the next tune, we're going to go to Korea for Korean folk song medley. And this is taken from a larger work by a man that was in the United States Army during the Korean conflict and later wrote this tune as something for the Army band. And this is a version of this is accessible for a high school group. It's very beautiful. It's also, like Kenya, it's based on children's songs from Korea. But again, it's very, very beautiful. Korean folks on that. Back in the early 2000s, it became fairly popular to take music from various rock groups or individuals and to create Broadway productions based on their music. And the next tune is one of those. And of course, as we're doing our Around the World celebration of music, when you get to American music, who's more iconic than Elvis Presley? And this tune is from the Broadway called All Shook Up that's based on Elvis's music. And so we hope you enjoy this piece. It has a lot of his pieces in it, his works. And This was given to us by the Arkansas Winds Community Band. I want to always shout out to them when they provide music for us. They rehearse here when things are normal, and they will be coming back in the fall. That's our plan, to be doing concerts here. But they gave us this piece. So this is on a little bit different level than normal high school music. Just so you know, it's going to have some more difficult stuff. It has a lot of rockabilly in it. It has a lot of jazz in it. But it's a really cool tune, and I hope you enjoy it. There are a couple of times where you'll see some finger snaps and hand claps. If you want to go along with what we're doing, that's fine. But again, this is all shook up.
Thank you. Okay, there we go.
And that was Logan Moss returning to the percussion section to solo on that piece at the beginning. Congratulations, band and seniors. It's been a long 15 months, but we've survived. And I'm glad y'all are here, and this was a real treat to get to do this. And I thank every one of you. And I thank every one of you parents and family members that have supported these kiddos through this time, and kept them really focused and continuing to pursue musical excellence. They're just a great group of kids, and I am so thankful. What many of you probably know, because your family, they got to rehearse 30 minutes sometimes, you know, during the cold winter months because we couldn't go outside. We could only play 30 minutes without vacating the band, or even if it's below 40 degrees, I'm not sending those kids out. So they have lost a lot of rehearsal time this year, and they continue to strive for excellence. I'm very proud of them. Band, thank you very, very much. And if you're not in jazz band, I would really appreciate you moving a chair and stand off the stage. And as you go, that's your thank you for me. Is, hey, move stuff. Thank you, folks. We'll have to get up there and join you in just a little bit. And again, I hope you all will hang around and give us a listen also.